Hello, I'm Dean.
Hello, I'm Jaume.
So, Jaume, in part of our third-party collaboration series, there's one really interesting company that is using our PTZs in a different way, and they're called Tecnopoint. So, what do Tecnopoint do?
Tecnopoint is providing a system called Tuning. It's a combination of hardware and software that provides additional movement to our PTZs. It's a system designed for Panasonic PTZ cameras, and you can have horizontal and vertical movements by adding dollies or telescopic columns.
That sounds really interesting. So what a current issue is that we have our fixed static remote cameras, but there's no way to move them. And when you have live events and broadcasting studios, you want that flexibility to move them left and right. But the up and down sounds quite interesting. So how do we control that kind of system?
So that's the software part of the solution. So you create sequences, you customize your movement. You do this by using keyframes. So you, for example, you put a start position, end position, and the system is calibrated with the Panasonic cameras to produce a smooth movement, horizontally or vertically or both, combined with the pan and tilt of the camera. So it creates another dimension for the movement, really nice for beauty shots, especially between close-ups and we'd call broadcast quality movement.
I think that's something to be quite proud of because, you know, it brings new elements in terms of studio production, having multiple camera shots as well. Especially with the cameras is a lower cost as well, so it's easier to implement.
Yeah, until now, this kind of movements, normally you needed an operator or really expensive systems to produce that. But now, also because the system is designed for the PTZs, the system can be lightweight, can be really compact, and with the software operation, only one person can be in charge of the control, both from the cameras with movement, but at the same time with the normal PTZs. So only one place to control all your studio.
That have broadcast quality movements as well. So there's lots of application there. Brilliant. So thank you very much, Jaume, and we'll see you in the next video.